Pay attention. It's Grappling with Demons, pro wrestling in horror cinema. Tonight, we're checking out Re-animator and the underutilized cranium crunch. This move is all about the positioning of the hands. Get the base of the palms right up against the victim's temples and then try to make them touch each other. Dr. Halsey goes a bit overboard here, but the results cannot be argued. When it comes to the cranium crunch, just remember, the tighter the squeeze, the faster the please.